Okay, everybody, I'm back. So, yeah, it's been a couple of days. Been trying to get a lot of stuff out for this week for reviews. But, first things first, I need to take on the Scorpion Lord. Because he'll have something that I will need. And in order to beat that guy, I gotta follow like a path, a particular path, just to make sure I know where he's at. Well, I might as well take on that freaking tree. Gonna be healing anyway, so. There we go. Gonna hurt to get more points. Now, apparently, to defeat the Scorpion Lord, you just gotta overwhelm him, basically. Because he is like a tough bastard. Matter of fact. Okay, all right. Yeah. Supposed to be up here. Okay, what the heck? Hold on a second. Thank you. Oh my God. So apparently, which is like a fault on the developers. Well, I don't know why they make this freaking choice. I just looked this up. Apparently, if you don't fight the Scorpion Lord first, then when he shows up, when you're trying to deal with Dustville, he dies and he won't come back. So he won't spawn here. That's like a horrible decision to make. Like what? Why would you have that? So, no Scorpion Lord fight, which I was kind of looking forward to, but a lot of people won't know this. I'm pretty sure, because at this point, I think a lot of people have already finished playing. But man, that is a crappy decision. Why would you have that? That was a poor flaw. what we have here. Old Suncrow. I guess I got what I need out of here. Okay. Let me double check something before I deal with this particular boss.
As I said, golden loom staff. This is absolutely going to be very helpful, and golden armor as well. Now, wandering wicked, not only because it hits like a truck, but it gives us a massive defense too. Weaver's needle, absolutely essential, and you're gonna be seeing later why. Now, we have the, you know, tiger tally and the other one to just enhance our offensive capabilities, and also these pellets down there for that as well. Now, this is going to be our gourd, and it's just built around getting us more mana.
Okay, looks like I absolutely have to deal with that that last long guy. Because I need to get a particular staff after defeating this guy in order to at least complete the at least round out the equipment that I need to really take on this final boss, because the staff really is gonna help with more attack offensive capabilities. I ain't using this. Not want it.
Yeah!
Oh, you suck. Didn't even use a freaking pellets. Yeah, so close. I forgot to like you know, power up my, you know, apply my pellets before I started attacking. But you know what I should do? I need to get one more point and see if I can get that, you know, I don't know if I can actually apply it, but at least that final spot on the pluck of many, because that allows my clones to get all my other features, even the ones that I don't use, like the Ring of Fire. Hopefully I could. Matter of fact, let me get this. Beat things up. Yeah.
ready! Evil!
Try to leave the grinding part like offline so I won't be wasting time while I'm streaming, but there's only one point, so. Okay.
help you.
I will kill you.
Halfway through. Head up. Stuff here. I was wondering where this thing is at. Thank you. still so bummed out by the whole Scorpion Lord thing. I know it's probably gonna be difficult and everything like that, but man, defeating him would have given me like a considerable boost. I don't understand when developers do things like that, where like, oh, you don't, because how anybody's supposed to know off the bat? Because I don't know, maybe they expect like you do like a new game plus or something like that, which depending on how good the game is, usually the case. But first going around, it's like no one wants to have to, like, you know, because this is like a very long game. Nobody wants to have to go around just to like, oh, nah, I know better, so let's go get this particular thing first. I was like, it's kind of take the joy out of it. It's like, I want to be able, even if I missed it, I want to be able to like still go and deal with it. You know, in my first go around and not the second. go on the other side. Nearly done. Because this is what I want. Volition. At appropriate times, duplicates can use immobilize, ring of fire, and rock slide. And that will be very beneficial. But hopefully I don't just need another one of these to make this count. I can just go straight to it, hopefully. Because if not, I'm just gonna have to like just apply that second point to fully max out that particular space so I can get to volition. But hopefully I don't have to do all that. You know, I heard they delayed the Rey Skywalker movie, which is probably for the best, because they pushed back, or at least took off the slate, the Blade movie that's supposed to have been scheduled for next year, because it keeps swapping out freaking writers and directors because they probably have some stupid, like, mandate that, you know, Marvel is trying to restructure, like that, trying to, you know, girl bossify or include certain things that isn't about Blade when it should be about Blade. And I don't know why they kind of make so hard trying to make a simple vampire movie, or probably with an over bloated budget and everything like that. And Mahershala Ali the whole time has to, you know, have to hold other projects he's working on in order to you know, wait for them to give him a call. It's the same thing that happened with Gabriel Luna, who was like Robert Reyes' ghostwriter in the Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. He had to put off a decent amount of work, wait on their call. And you know, he's only, I mean, so far as I've seen, been in that I didn't see it, but I know he was in it, the Terminator film. Marvel's in like a heap of mess, man. Because Marvel said they have to do some restructuring. Well, it's like, people been telling me this for a hot minute, but you kept, like, you know, staying the course, or maybe forced to keep applying what was always going to be mandated, or at least on the, was already going to come out anyway. So. But man, it's just like, you know, in concept, personally, I don't mind what they wanted to do with, you know, phase 4 and 5, but they definitely, you know, didn't get their ducks in a row before they start, you know, setting things up. Sure, the pandemic didn't help. We can't keep using that as an excuse. do these multiversal things, like make sure you interweave everything that needs to be that needs to make sense. Like they introduce at least the voice of Mahershala Ali as Blade at the end of Eternals, and then just now doing something with that Celestial that's poking out of the Atlantic in the next Captain America film. And it was like you guys should have been making sure like everything is got together. If not the next film or TV, the one after. Because don't know why like everything was so out of order or not handled properly. Man, it's a total mismanagement of everything. And don't get me started on like Lucasfilm. How's that miss? I don't know how I missed that. Whatever. Let's see. Yeah, I believe now I'll be able to if not tomorrow, definitely some point this weekend, I will have a new comic book review ready, as well as wrapping up season 3 of Batman Brave and the Bold for that review. Trying to get a lot of stuff done before the October ends. And I won't be streaming Monday because I'll be going to a Nutshell concert. My first concert ever, if you can believe it. So I won't be streaming that day, nor I will be on Thursday Halloween, because I'll be going out that night as well. So I'm gonna try to get as much stuff out in between that time, either before or between that time. And I've been to the cellar a lot just to make sure my resistance to certain things is applied to at least a little bit. Especially with the electricity and poison. This is something I really did not want, wouldn't have to do with you guys, just wasting time with the grinding, because I know you guys want me to just stick to like the story and stuff, but in order for me to progress, I need to get this thing badly.
Yeah. ready! Evil!
I don't know why they have to be so freaking close to the edge. Nearly done. Hopefully I'll be able to get the thing, because that will help. The volition helps, will help me a lot, but okay, so close. Wrap up this stuff.
We welcome evil here.
This should do it. There you go. Please let this work. Yes. Okay, all right, got this. my god! Oh my god, it was getting so close. Nice. Oh, that sucks. Sure did take a freaking long time for the thing to activate, though. It should wait a while before I use my spells. Evil repelling merchant.
Thank you.
He's so freaking close.
Yes! 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 Gah! Gah! Stay away from Oprah!
Our sire's head was hung when he defied the Celestial Court. We dreaded the Jade Emperor's wrath and pleaded with Master Yuan to help us abscond from our waters. But he warned us we might hide for a time, but not forever. In the end, someone will come to claim our lives. He had more to say. Sires to sons, we are destined to die for the righteous cause. I trust him, yet I won't obey. May your path not once more be a mere thread in their grand design.
If not now, when will you reunite? Destiny repeats itself, always. Why not cast the die once more?
Golden Lightning. Golden Thunder, Lightning. Lightning's Gift, a deadly dance group. Oh. That's what I needed. Supposed to hit like a Mack truck. reduces the key cost for the skill. Yeah, I'll hold on to that. Okay. This again. Okay, next time I can just go right into this boss. So I have the tools necessary, the weapon and the new like weevil needle thing, all of which I'm gonna need in order to take on this next fight. But yeah. Yeah, brew some stuff. Oh, hold on to that. Let's see. As far as the next upgrade, I'm kind of concentrate on a couple of these, increasing my mana here. And critical hit. Recovery rate. I just want to kind of focus on these three on the next bit. Yeah, I'm forgetting anything. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I got everything that I need. Oh, let's check the cellar. My inventory. Yeah, let's really quick before I end the video, let's go to the cellar because I can, you know, try to see if I can increase my critical hit and my mana.
Lord Lao, illuminate your path. My pills are reliable. but be wiser than relying solely on them. From yin and yang, five elements emerge. Each nature inherits its unique creation. Each form embodies a universe. Seek from within to ascend.
I guess no critical hit. Let's go with defense.
A wondrous marvel of the universe.
Okay, now I'll end the video. All right, that is it for this. See if I can go ahead and pop in really quick for get back to playing some DBZ. Don't have time for that. You know, as a matter of fact, I'll probably have to say Dragon Ball Z for another day. Don't really feel like hopping into that, but nor Marvel vs. Capcom. I'm gonna say that for another day. But I'll just pop in for some Overwatch. You know, I feel more enticed to play that for right now. So I will see you guys in a little bit, but yeah, sorry for like the added hour for grinding, but it's beneficial. At least I finally got, you know, the tools that I need to take on this next boss. Definitely need like some new armor pieces, but you know, the Death Stinger thing, I'm pretty sure I've gotten from the Scorpion Lord, but c'est la vie. But anyway, I'll see you guys in a little bit. Take care. Be well.